Alright guys, so I just wanted to show you basically how you can set up the Retroarch submenu within the game so you can upscale all the visuals. So it's really simple. Before you load the game, go into the main menu of Retroarch, go on over to settings, and what you want to do is select the input. Now when you go into the input, you'll see a load of different buttons and things like that. So scroll past all of that and you want to go down to hotkeys. So press the hotkeys button and you'll see here the menu toggle controller. So this menu is the one that's going to open up the in-game menu where you can then assign cheats, upscale the visuals, add in any texture packs and things like that. So if you click on that, originally it will be set to something like this, something ridiculous where you're going to try and struggle pressing all the buttons. So I've made it simple on mine and I've just gone for the L1 plus R1 button. So now within the game, if I hold these two buttons, I will get the Retroarch submenu to appear where I can then...
Get to the bow!